I'm gonna reset. Because I don't want like the game time to just needlessly accrue like that. Needlessly. Slot one. There it is. Mm-hmm. I think I only got a crystal bangle for that. That upsets me. What's the speech with? Well, if he got 5,000, I'm sure his shit gonna get 5,000. NGP a pop. First try. So we're almost 2 hours in. Okay. Fucking kidding me? If I hit the light, it would have been 4999. That would be devastating. 499? How is that even possible? Impossible.
Well, that was the best one thus far.
I would have done a little bit better had I gotten more oomph on the paddle, I think. I don't want to remember the pattern for all the enemy placements. Like, this is ultimately useless information. Do not want. Sorry, not possible. It's not possible. Use this to practice him. Terrible skill. Terrible. That's terrible. F-ups. Not getting the yellow boulder. If I got the yellow boulder, it'll be 4902. Just saying. Thank you. boys, this feels like a run. I just want to pre-place things, so... He got mostly lucky. He got lucky. The ice cave fucked me, I think. Or rather, I fucked myself. And if I want gold pieces, I can just do the submarine game, level 4, bit of fun, easy.
I think that's 200 GP every time you win.
That's pretty nice. Terrible. aid. Thanks, me. Basically, it all comes down to if I can hit the shot. Can't stick around, but basically I think I understand. Okay, life. I need to... You have to do this whole thing all over again because they didn't log your achievements. What do you mean? I'm logged in. No. On disc one, so this is not for the achievement, this is to get a weapon. Technically, I don't have to do it, I just want to do it.
Need a bit more camera. What do I need? Just need this effective burger.
Glutton for punishment, yep, that's me.
That's me.
Okay. That one was, I just needed to hit the light. I just needed to hit the light. That was, really sad. Have a good stream. Might stop back for a few minutes later, but a few things I need to do before bed. No worries, man. No worries. Cheers to you. Cheers. Okay. 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 Okay, this is looking very promising now. Still possible. Very slight possibility. Alright, very slight possibility. Celebrate good times, come on!
Ah, look. I did it. I did it again. Oops, I did... No. Give me my flayer.
Dragon's Run. I've done it twice. Done twice. We've done it, both the crazy challenges. We're 2 hours and 10 minutes into the stream. Alright, let's take stock of this. Oh, look, before I do that, look. I want to run to a save point. I want to run. I don't ever want to have to do this ever again. We're safe. Okay, let's take stock of this. Look, we'll do the dig up the key for at Bowen Village for Midgar, and then proceed on from there. Also, we'll knock out quite a few achievements doing that as well. We can finally leave this infernal place. Oh, I could also go to the Chocobo Sage to unlock some more dialogue. Sage. remember anything, you idiot? Chocobo? You'd be like, no, fuck off. Alright, Bone Village. Bone Village. Bone. Full of bone. Maximum's 5. It's probably better that I get another one. I usually just try to triangulate with 3, but I mean, it's not like I'm trying to save money. Alright, so they look like they're pointing down. Crazy talk. It was like, no. Maybe something like in here. It's along this line, okay, because they're facing off between each other, right? I want to say maybe the X. I want to say it's the X. Gil, our staff will dig through the night. Fuck, now it's a hard life. So apparently a potion is a good treasure. Should be upstairs. He'll be upstairs somewhere. I'll have to like guesstimate. Better find my treasure. Potion. Don't. Oh, I didn't even fucking notice. I never noticed. I'm an idiot. Look at, like, this thing here. It's... That's a fighter jet. Alright? An ancient relic that they're, like, not really aware of. And then that's a probably a weapon. That's crazy. I never noticed that before. It says KD on there. Kevin Durant? Okay, good treasure. Okay, this time... Okay. Okay, I think here... Swear I dug there the very first time. Watch it be nothing. I need to double check. So, Midgar key. Sector 5? Sector 9?
This is apparently the location of the key, so...
I'm looking for good treasure.
Okay, I better save here. This is a one-time deal, I'm pretty sure. To get a cheaper. You saw her. Like she was there for just a moment, but then she kind of glitched out. I can't get that achievement then. Cool. I'll have to wait for the next run, I guess. Unless I can somehow... It's probably not gonna... No, it's probably not gonna work. That's just sad. Do I have speed drinks? Let's see if we can get one more speed drink, eh?
Will give me speed drink?
Stole the Peacemaker, which I think is a unique weapon. Okay, they can be morphed into potions, good to know. But I did get my speed drink. I didn't realize that Tifa had no materia on her, okay. Baron. Got their shitty materia. Oh, oh, oh. Bapping gums. give me some more tents. I wonder if I can, if it's repeatable, the posters. I thought it was, but I mean, the rewards are, it's not worth it. For the achievement, though, it was definitely worth it, but. Oh, no crap from crap. House is now empty. You hoofed it with Marlene. Gareth's bed. Sorry, we couldn't save your girl. On my choice. Locations in the game.